Mike, tunnel trouble on the Mass Pike right now in the heart of Boston, a project at the Prue backing up traffic in both directions. MassDOT warned there would be delays, and that certainly was the case on the first weekend of a major rehab project. Right now, drivers scrambling for a way around the bottleneck. Our Julie Lawncheck is live in Boston with the latest. Julie.
All right, Bob, on the positive side, we're only talking 4 weekends here, and there are plenty of detours available. But if you're trying to get into the city or out, yes, you should expect ramp closures and delays.
It isn't rush hour. It's Saturday, mid-afternoon.
It was bad. The kids have been going crazy in the back.
I mean, I knew it was a city, so I knew it would be more than what I'm used to, but this was crazy.
But several miles of the pike, both west and eastbound, are jammed through the Prue Tunnel.
It's 1:13 in the afternoon on a Saturday. We heard traffic is a nightmare going through the Prue Tunnel on the Mass Pike, but we're going to check it out for ourselves. We'll start off with the Austin Brighton pulls.
And it is bad.
1.2 miles in 11 minutes. Okay, 1:34, about 20 minutes to get from the tolls almost to South Station. Not terrible, not great. Plan accordingly.
We were lucky. Most told us it took them an additional 40 minutes to an hour.
No, we were not expecting it. We don't even know why this traffic is there.
About 40 minutes.
Were you expecting it?
No.
Do you know why?
As it turns out, all of the ceiling tiles under the Heinz Convention Center need to be removed and replaced, and crews will be doing the work over the course of the next 4 weekends.
They could have been doing this at midnight or some other hour, not during the day.
Remember, only 4 weekends here. We only have 3 more to go. There are a number of detours. They're on our website, WCVB.com. Reporting live along the Mass Pike in Boston, Julie Lawncheck, WCVB News Center 5.